My heat pump will not turn on. I have no idea what to do about it.
It'll throw off your whole day. But you can always buy a new unit.
How do I get it to turn on?
Start with a thermostat. If someone set the thermostat too high for the summer or too low for the winter, you think it is an HVAC problem when it is really a communication problem.
I've set the thermostat to a value that should turn on the heat pump.
Maybe you need to reset the thermostat or get it fixed. If the thermometer is broke, it won't see the difference between what you want and what it sees as the temperature.
Or the control panel in the heat pump is broken.
True, but that's more costly to repair. You could upgrade to a programmable thermostat or even let the utility install a Nest thermostat for free as a cheap potential fix.
What else could be wrong with it?
The condensate pump might be disconnected. The outdoor disconnect might be tripped.
I know what to do with a breaker. Those things, I don't.
The panel box could have a blown fuse, or the circuit breaker might have been tripped. That you can check and maybe fix.
Or something worse is wrong.
There could be an open safety device due to low pressure, high pressure, low temperatures, high temperatures, etc.
This reminds me of the Katy Perry song Hot and Cold.
The thermostat cable could be damaged. The relay or timers could be broken.
All reason to call in a repairman.
The contactor might be damaged. The outdoor reset button might have been tripped.
Okay, I'll contact a repairman to get it fixed.